Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used cars, and it's our Mini Countryman finished in blue. Fantastic looking grille, iconic lights, mini alloy wheels, fantastic finish on those. Got five doors. So there are those multi-spoke alloy wheels. They are 17 inch. If you're not seen in the boot space before, I'm just pressing and they open up by themselves like that. But it's a really generous boot space back here as well, it might surprise you. And then you've also got a 60-40 split in the rear seats there with top tethers, which means you can drop either or both down without sacrificing your ice fix in the rear. Fantastic cloth upholstery throughout. More headroom and legroom than you would at first think because it is a mini, but it's quite generous. But now we'll get sat in that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. You've got rear parking sensors as well to help with your difficult parking situations. You've got keyless entry, keyless central locking. Electric windows in the front and rear, electric door mirrors as well, just next to that. It is a keyless ignition. So the key is inside the car. Got that really fancy paddle down there, launch paddle. Central locking up there. Back here you've got the dial for the lights with front and rear fogs. Really easy to use to turn the side lights and dipped heads on there. Light output settings on the end. On the fantastic looking leather steering wheel, you have Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone once paired. Then you've got some navigational tools like OK, skip and your volume. On this side, you can set your limiter. And then you've got rain sensitive wipers behind that. There's that dash with the fuel gauge on the right there. But as we move in, you've got a large screen. And what I'm doing is I'm using, let's wait for the camera to focus, it is struggling a bit. So by clicking that radio, you can see it's got a DAB digital radio with FM and AM capabilities. DAB's really good because it gives you a better bit of sound quality and makes it really easy to navigate to your favourite station using these preset digital lists. So back from that top menu, you've got radio, navigation, I'll just show you that as well. So it's really easy to input. I'll just like to show you the map as well, which you can zoom in or out of using the wheel as well. Really customised view. Back onto that top menu, settings, vehicle information, mini connected, contacts once paired, telephone once paired, and your multimedia which you can connect, and I'll show you where later on. So you've got one of six spaces to save your favourite stations into, a volume and on and off button along with a mode to change between the media sources and skip. You can also jump to different things on the menu from here, so you've got the media, radio, top menu, telephone and nav. Use the wheel to navigate through and to click in, that is to use the select. Back and options as well, and then you've got your e-brake pad down here as well. You've got a 6-speed gearbox and the gear stick is really nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle. And then you've also got your dual climate in here, and that's because you can change each side of the car independently. You can see me changing, as you can see that colour changing there. Really nice finish that. And then you can do that to each side of the car. Fan speed controlled in the middle there, and then you've also got a button there for fan direction. You can see that cycling through there. Automatic mode as well. And then you've got heated seats. There's three settings for each in the front, high, medium and low. And then you've also got max aircon, air conditioning and further ventilation options. Traction control and start stop are down here. That's where the A in the circle is, start stop. But then down again, there's where your media inputs come into play, AUX, USB and a charger. A lot of storage space down there as well for your media devices or other bits and bobs. And some more storage on this armrest. Now the upholstery, part leather, part cloth, finished to a nice high standard, really high quality design with that, and really comfortable as well, and a great range of manoeuvrability to cater for different heights of drivers and of course passengers. Through into the back, the three seats back there, Isofix tethers on the outside too, and a generous third seat there in the middle. I'd just like to show you how the parking sensors look. So I've put the car into reverse and I've parked close to a wall. and you can see that giving you a visual representation of the wall through the colours, and it does become more red as the closer you get. You can also hear the sensors triggering, and that does get faster and closer together as you get closer. But for now, that's it. That is our Countryman. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.